Developing news here at home, a roll-on, roll-off vessel carrying 124 passengers caught fire on Monday morning as it was nearing towards the port of Real Quezon. Our correspondent Dennis Nato joins us on the line for an update. Hi, Dennis. What's going on there?
Yes, about a vessel on the waters of Real Quezon is currently under fire. According to Philippine Coast Guard, 124 passengers are on board MV Mercraft 2. The Lolo left Polillo Island at 5 a.m. and is bound to Real, but the fire broke almost 1,000 yards before it reaches Umus Port in Real town. Six passengers have already been rescued and were brought to the Claro Recto Hospital in Infanta town. Rescue operations is ongoing. Other boats and ships, local fishermen, Philippine Coast Guard, and local disaster teams joined forces to rescue the remaining passengers. Okay, Michelle, I just received this additional information from Philippine Coast Guard spokesperson Armand Balilo, and he is confirming to us that seven passengers are now confirmed dead, but they have now rescued 105 passengers. That's the information we have. So, Michelle, back to you.
Dennis, just to clarify, seven passengers are confirmed dead, while 105 have been rescued, correct?
That's seven passengers dead, 105 survivors.
All right. On that note, Dennis Tado, thank you so much for joining us this morning and for an update.